morning class. Today I'm going to start with the chapter pronouns. All right, so what is a pronoun? A pronoun is a word which is used instead of a noun. So for example, if I tell you Ram is a good boy, Ram loves to eat chocolates, Ram likes to play football. So if I keep repeating the name of a person in the second sentence or in the third sentence, it is incorrect, isn't it? So if I replace Ram with he, it becomes a pronoun. So now we learn there are how many kinds of pronouns? There are 8 kinds of pronouns. Personal, demonstrative, possessive, interrogative, number 5, emphasizing, distributive, indefinite, and relative. So there are how many kinds of pronouns? There are 8 kinds of pronouns. Right, personal, demonstrative, possessive, interrogative, emphasizing, distributive, indefinite, and relative. So what is a personal pronoun? Personal pronouns are he, she, it, all that. Okay, so there are some examples here. Ruskin Bond writes books for children. He lives in the hills. So I can't write Ruskin Bond lives Rice books for his children, Ruskin Bond lives in the hills, that is incorrect. So I have replaced that with he. It is personal pronoun. The children went for the party, they enjoyed it. So instead of writing the children went for the party, they enjoyed children, something like that, that is incorrect. So we have to replace it with it. So that is personal pronoun. So we use personal pronouns depending upon the number. Alright, you have to see in a sentence how that personal pronoun is used, whether it's singular or in plural. The gender, male, female, neuter, or the first person, the second person, or the third, and the case, subject or object. So children, I'll be sending you the PDF as well, so you can go through it there also. Okay, so now read these sentences. So that is number 2 is possessive pronoun, possessive. So what is possessive? Is like mine, theirs, ours, yours, right, hers, his. Those are all possessive pronouns. This book is mine, those books are theirs. All those this, his, hers, ours, mine, all those are possessive pronouns. So demonstrative pronouns refer to the point of the objects which they refer to are known as demonstrative. This, that, these, those are all demonstrative pronouns. For example, this is a big house. Those flowers are lovely flowers, those colors are lovely. So these, that, those, it tells you about demonstrative. So interrogative are used to ask questions like what would you like to do, which is the way to the hospital, where are you going, what are you doing. Those are all interrogative pronouns. So now read the sentences, pay attention, to the highlighted pronouns. How did you make this? I think I should sleep for a while. We may not be able to come over for the dinner. All these are subject of the verb. All right, and object of the verb is same like mother gave, my brother gave me some chocolates. I picked up the toy and put it in the cupboard. So all these are different kinds of pronouns or the object of the verb. So sometimes you have to see the verb in a pronoun also. So I will be sending you the PDF, all right? And I will be doing the remaining. I just did today personal, possessive and interrogative. Sorry, and demonstrative. So in the next class, I will be explaining about emphasizing distributive, indefinite and relative pronoun. So I will send you the PDF and you are supposed to do the exercise on page 12, exercise A for homework. Okay, so I will continue in the next class. Thank you.